next time.
Okay.
I'm the sweetest man that you'll ever know.
Every time I'm DJing, there'll be a girl, but she got an ugly friend.
Yo, this is the Hesston house.
Woo!
Oh yeah! Yeah! Oh yeah! What's up? I'm Bill the Situation.
What up? I'm Bill Penny.
I'm Bill Ron.
I'm Bill Pauly D.
Bill the Situation.
Bill Pauly D.
Yo, buddy. Bill Situation, let's go.
What's up?
Bill Ron. Alright, you can kill it. Alright, sweet. Alright, girls. Okay.
Alright, let's get our room.
Yay, he's not here. We're the guys.
Oh my gosh. 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 Hi. I'm Kayla. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
I saw Bill's situation today when y'all got to the house, and I think he's the perfect Guido.
Yo, did you see that girl Dina from across the room checking me out? I think we got ourselves a situation on our hands.
I made a little bit of money. Reaction when I hit him with the phone. Got Fleezy in the back, got cello in the front. Listen to the record, boy, I got what you want. Got bitch so fly, cause the club on chong.
It's t-shirt time.
It's t-shirt time, baby.
It's t-shirt time.
Just a little bit power, show me your feet. Just a little bit. Ain't nobody here, why better than me? Purple flag to the left, who better than me? I got an all-star squad, better than me. Man, listen to the beat, who better than me? I paid to get in, so I ain't finna chill. And my week been way too long. I made a little bit of money.
So I'm really interested in this guy, Bill Vinny, in the house, but I figured that I'd get to know people and wait around a little bit. 30 days sounds like a good number. Maybe September 21st.
I can't believe all these new couples are getting together already. I mean, it hasn't even been 30 days. Bill, Ron, and I have been together since last year, so it's totally fine, and we're so mature.
Cuff your chick.
So me and Bill Pauly D were hanging out, and we were getting along real well. And then we realized we're related, and things just got weird. I mean, we jumped into it way too quickly. So we had to end it.
Yo, I can't believe I'm saying this, but the situation messed up. Man, I started dating Dina before the 30 days were up, and I didn't get to meet anybody in the house. Every time I went to the club, I just spent all my time with Dina, and now I don't know nobody. This is a bad situation here.
Next!
I told him it wasn't gonna work out. They started dating before the 30 days were even up. September 21st, guys.
So, usually I don't like following the rules, but I figured it'd be a good idea this time. So now, if he messes up, I have friends to hang out with.
That won't happen, though. I know, I liked waiting the 30 days, too, because I didn't know if we were related. That'd just be weird, but I know we're not, so.
It all works out here in Jersey Shore on Hesston.